My name is René Mørch. I'm representing DPA Microphones. So what I'm going to show you here is our new headset, the 6066, and our new Lavaliers, the 6060 and 6061. So they come, as you can see here, in two colors, the black one and the beige one. And the beige is really more golden. When we compare a headset like this, we typically compare it up against our very famous and very old, by the way, still very, very strong in the market, 4066 or 4088 for the cardioid version, and the flexible version like this one, that has also been out for a number of years. So you can say, what's new about this headset? Well, first of all, we have a capsule that is only 3 millimeter in diameter. That means that it's 60% less than our original. And I can show it very easily how small it is when compared to a regular 4060 or 4066 here. So that's really showing the difference in size. So that's what comes, of course, first to the eye. Then you can say, have to compromise on the quality of this capsule compared to the 5 millimeter. And I'm happy to say no. This is exactly has the same noise figures as the bigger one. This is quite unusual because shrinking size typically always means that the noise level goes up. We have tried not to do so, and we have succeeded. And this one also has the core technology inside, which means that we have a very, very high SPL handling in the other end of the scale, so to say. The headset itself has a lot of features built into it. First of all, I would like to take a look at the ear itself. You can say, well, that's just a regular headset. No, it's not. Because a regular headset like our 4066 hangs on your ears. Our flex version hangs on the ear and pushes up below the ear, so you have two ways to attack and to clamp to the ear to your ear. Now this one has an added feature because it hangs on your ear, it pushes up below the ear, and at the same time it also pushes in on your skull from behind, so you actually have a free tripod, so to say, free attack points, which is the perfect way to clamp anything. So that's one of the features that we have built in. Another feature, I will not touch my microphone that I'm wearing. I'm actually wearing one of these new ones, but we built in a tilting function, so you can address the height, so that it fits the corner of your smile, as we say. Normally you'll do that by bending the boom. That's what we do, and that's what everyone does in this scenario. But in this new headset, we have made a tilting function, a pivot below the ear, so you can actually address it just by pushing it up and down. And it's very, very stable, so it will not move just by coincidence. Another new invention to the headset is the fact that we have a cable guide in the back, meaning that that the cable will loop down to the transmitter, whatever you're wearing, making sure it's out of sight. Especially when you are on a camera, you typically have the microphone in one side, and you want to have an angle from the other side where you can't see the microphone, just like I'm standing right now. But typically, you'll then have a loop of a cable coming out that way. Now, in this one, we have secured that the cable can run down your neck and be clamped to the transmitter down there. So that's another new invention. I would also like to highlight the fact that I don't know whether you will be able to see this really on the camera, but in front of this metal, all metal grid here, the whole construction is all metal. You will see our logo. Now that's just—it's not just a show off. It's really to make the protection system that we have so solid and as good as we can. Meaning that we have a IP58 rating on these microphones, which means that they are very, very durable against water and dust. So this is part of the defense system for that part of the microphone. So these are some of the new things coming with this headset. Just looking at the Lavalier, I will only highlight the fact that they are, of course, also only 3 millimeters in size. It has the same features, the same possibility to take off the cap, and it clicks back on. Don't think you can hear that, but I can feel and I can hear that it clicks back on. Using it as a Lavalier, we have made this new clip that is rotatable, so I can put it in 8 different positions, making it very, very easy to move from a girl's shirt to a guy's shirt, or to a t-shirt or what have you. So you can simply just rotate it in its clip itself. So these are the new stuff from DPA here at ISE 2019. Thank you. Yes.